I am planning to construct my house and I wanted to take the advice of the Dr. Fixit Center on this. My elder brother constructed his house around 5 years ago. But already there is severe leakage in all external walls. The concrete has started cracking and the cement plaster has also started falling off. I don't want my house also to have the same problems.
It's good that you've come to me before starting construction. Let me show you some of the reasons of why your brother's house has all these problems. Increasing population. Rise in construction and industrial activity. Increasing vehicular traffic. And pollution. Normal concrete and mortar are permeable and porous. The interlinked pores present in concrete and mortar allow water to permeate in. They also allow chemical agents like carbon dioxide, chlorides, and sulfates to enter. This causes de-alkalization of the concrete and mortar, and the concrete loses its protective ability. Due to this, the reinforcement steel bars get corroded. The rust on the rebars occupies up to 10 times the original volume of the steel. The resultant expansion ultimately leads to cracking and spalling of the concrete. Dr. Fixit presents Pity Proof LW Plus, which overcomes all these problems. Pity Proof LW Plus has a unique formula that breaks the capillaries, making them discontinuous. LW Plus then fills up even these discontinuous capillaries in the concrete, blocking them completely. Pity Proof LW Plus imparts several properties in concrete and mortar, which results in long-lasting structures.
I did not know that concrete and cement structure can also suffer so much from pollution. But if this is such a common problem, then there must be many products like LW Plus in the market. Then what is unique about LW Plus?
Maybe I can explain this in a way that you will always remember. Can you come with me?
Of course.
Please come. These workers sometimes play cards during their lunch break.
Oh, really?
Let's see. Take a look at his cards. These cards are completely useless. His condition is just like a house built with plain concrete without any additives.
Right.
Now such a structure will be weak.
Okay.
Please come. This person's hand is also not good.
Right.
But he does have a king. His state is like a house built with concrete that uses powder-based additives.
Okay.
The quality of your structure will have improved only slightly.
Okay.
Please come. This person is holding two kings. He can beat both the previous players.
True.
But he can't win the game. His position is that of a house built with concrete that uses ordinary integral waterproofing products, which give only two or three benefits. The life of your structure will be reasonably good, but still not excellent. And this is our champion player, who is holding all the four aces.
Of course.
Without doubt, he will beat all others and win the game.
This is because he is like the person who improves his concrete by using Pity Proof LW Plus and gets four aces of benefits.
The quality of his structure will be excellent and it will last for many, many years. So now you can see that products of other companies offer only two or three benefits.
Pity Proof LW Plus has been created after several years of research and it is the only product that offers four aces of benefits.
What are the four aces of benefits?
Come, let us sit comfortably in my office and see the four aces of benefits of LW Plus. Since LW Plus prevents the capillaries from forming, as well as blocks them, therefore, water cannot travel into the concrete. That's why the first benefit is that LW Plus imparts waterproofing.
Let's see the second benefit is.
We are comparing the compression strength of an ordinary concrete block with a concrete block in which Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus was added during preparation. As we can see, the second benefit of Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus is that it increases the compressive strength of concrete by 5 to 10%.
Let us now see the third benefit is.
This is a ball of ordinary concrete. While in this ball of concrete, Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus has been added during preparation. You can clearly see that the concrete ball prepared with PD Proof LW Plus did not break. Therefore, PD Proof LW Plus's unique formula makes the concrete mix more cohesive and prevents segregation.
In addition, it improves workability. As a result, it prevents honeycomb patterns in the concrete. Finally, the fourth benefit is
Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus contains additives to inhibit rust, due to which its color is darker red. These rust inhibitors minimize the onslaught of pollution. Thus, in the reinforcement steel bars, LW Plus delays corrosion. These benefits of Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus, namely improved workability, increased strength, waterproofing, and delayed corrosion, result in giving a long life to your structures.
So, if I use LW Plus in the concrete used for the construction of my house, will I have an excellent structure?
Yes, of course. But why only for concrete?
You must also use LW Plus for the mortar used to construct brick walls and also in the plaster.
On the left side of this screen, we are preparing ordinary cement mortar without any additives.
On the right side is cement mortar with Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus.
We will now take a little of each of the two types of mortar. When the trowel is turned upside down, you can see that the ordinary mortar falls off.
However, the mortar prepared using Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus continues to stick to the trowel. This is because LW Plus has made the mix of cement and sand in the mortar more cohesive and homogeneous.
And these constituents bind tightly with each other. As a result, the joint between bricks and cement is watertight.
For plaster also, Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus imparts waterproofing. PD Proof LW Plus also minimizes shrinkage cracks in plaster. And finally, Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus reduces rebound losses during plastering. In fact, every time you use cement, you must definitely use LW Plus in it. Just like a medicine given by your doctor improves your body's health, similarly, PD Proof LW Plus improves the performance of cement and therefore the health of your structures.
LW Plus seems to be a good product, but with such an advanced product, my contractor may not use it correctly.
Mr. Tiwari, LW Plus is very simple to use.
You just need to follow a few simple instructions.
PD Proof LW Plus is added when the concrete or mortar mix is being prepared. Always use LW Plus in the recommended dosage only. For 50 kg of cement, a small 200 ml bottle is sufficient.
After cleaning and buttering of the mixer,
add around half the gauging water to the mixer. Then add the aggregates and cement in the requisite mix. Now add half the balanced gauging water. Continue mixing for around 1 minute.
Meanwhile, add the recommended dose of Dr. Fixit PD Proof LW Plus to the balanced gauging water. The 5-liter pack of PD Proof LW Plus has a 100 milliliter plug. You can measure the 200 milliliter quantity required for a 50 kg bag of cement by filling this plug 2 times. Now add the gauging water mixed with PD Proof LW Plus to the concrete or mortar mix.
Mix thoroughly for 2 to 3 minutes to disperse the material properly.
As compared to ordinary concrete or mortar, do we have to use the mix prepared with LW Plus in any special manner?
Not at all. Just use it and cure it in the usual manner, as per usual good construction practices.
When using PD Proof LW Plus, you just need to take a few simple precautions. First of all, never add PD Proof LW Plus directly to the concrete or mortar mix.
Always add it to the pre-measured water. Second, check the quality of sand and metal that you use. Third, check the way in which the mix is prepared.
Now I am reassured that my house will not have any of the problems that my elder brother's house had.
I'm glad that I could be of some help. I hope you and your family have a long and happy life in your new house.
Thank you.
Like Mr. Tiwari, if you also want to live with peace of mind after constructing your house, then always use PD Proof LW Plus to get the 4 aces of benefits so that your structures stay healthy for a long, long time.